We're gonna be checking positive and negative qualities. That's why I asked you to focus in a villain and a superhero, because both of them have positive things and negative things. And our end in mind is going to be to describe positive and negative qualities. We're gonna start with a game. We already have played this game several times. It's the game Guess Who. I'm gonna start first describing a villain or a superhero in a movie, of any movie, and we're gonna make it boys versus girls, okay? This time we're gonna play the Connect Four game that we already know. We have played a lot of times on Fridays, but now we're gonna make it boys versus girls this time. We're gonna give it like 10 minutes to this game. Let's check if now that we are more, we can win, or any team can win, because on Fridays commonly we don't win. I'm gonna put you an example. For example, I am gonna describe you a villain. This villain is color purple. It's a villain color purple. And it wanted to destroy, it's really evil. He is big, strong, and he wanted to destroy all the universe. Who do you think he is? Kevin?
Thanos.
Okay, Thanos, very good, like that. Yeah. It was just an example, but excellent, Kevin. Yes, I was describing Thanos. He's big, intelligent, and really evil. I'm gonna start describing the villains, me. Then I'm gonna ask you to describe some villains or superheroes. And remember, if you have it correct, you are gonna put one ball in the Connect Four. And if you win, then the other team has to, well, the winner team is gonna choose if they dance or if they make like a yoga pose. We're gonna start, boys versus girls. The captain of the girls is gonna be Jenny. The captain of the boys is gonna be Luciano. That's for today. Jenny, who do you want to be with you?
¿No más tengo que escoger una miss?
Yes, just one girl.
Spider-Man.
Okay, Spider-Man, Nico, Spider. Okay, Aaron, you can describe it.
Pisa. Digamos que es un superhéroe.
Okay, it's a superhero then?
No, es más o menos como superhéroe. Bueno, yo no sé, porque yo no he visto sus, quién sabe cuántas películas ha de tener.
Okay, let's say it's a superhero.
Pisa Boy. She has glasses.
He. If it's a boy, it's a he. Remember.
He has glasses. He has glasses. He's a witch.
El que seca, el que cuando se quita los lentes, seca como rayo láser.
No.
It's a, well, it's not called witch. For a boy, it's called wizard.
Es como un brujo.
It's called wizard.
Harry Potter.
Yes. Okay. Excellent. Yeah, it's a not a superhero, but it's a hero because he saves all Hogwarts. But okay, excellent. Very good. Aaron. Can you go to page 79? For us, or for to helping us to finish the activity, because maybe you can think in the villain or the superhero, but you don't know how to describe it. I'm gonna give you just 3 minutes for you to describe the character you want the other team guess. In this one, in the blue square, can you please draw the character you want the other team guess? And in the little paper, please describe a little bit how is this person. For example, if I choose to, I'm gonna describe for example, I want to describe this girl. Wait me a second, let me open a picture. By now. Okay, I'm gonna describe this girl. I need you to make or to put the drawing here in the page. In this square, in the blue square, I'm gonna describe her. That is Buttercup from the Powerpuff Girls. So how can I describe Buttercup? She is a superhero, yes, but her characteristic is like she's always angry. She can be rude with the people. Rude means like grosera, but she is also intelligent, not as her sister Blossom, but more or less. She's angry, rude, intelligent. She has green eyes. I just need you to put the characteristic, green eyes. Also, she's strong. She's really strong. And brave. Brave means valiente, remember. You have 3 minutes to draw someone quickly. Someone you want the other people or the other team guess. So we can make this game like really quickly. And check if we can have a winner today. Just draw a character you want the other team guess and put the characteristics. Okay, we're gonna leave it like here because you have to go to Spanish class. So with this, we have finished with the activities of the book. With this exercise. Tomorrow we have like a very big, it's not like a party, but it's like a goodbye session. You can come with your pajamas, your favorite pajama, or you can come with your favorite clothes. If you don't want to come with like your mameluco, you can come with your favorite clothes. You can come with your favorite dress or your favorite t-shirt. You can come dress as you want. Also, I need you to bring with me a second your favorite toy, because your toys are gonna be with us in the last party, in the bye-bye party. And you can bring your favorite snack. You can bring, I don't know, cookies or your cereal, or if you want to eat chips in the morning, okay, it's okay, but I won't recommend it, but it's up to you. You can bring your favorite snack here. We're gonna have music and we have prepared 3 games to say goodbye. With this, we have finished our last lesson. Thanks for being here, guys. I'm gonna see you tomorrow in our party. Bye-bye. Thanks for staying here.
Adios.
Thanks, Miss Lolita, for being here too. I'm gonna open microphone so we can say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.